This is Roger Jenkins pursuing balance through adventure, and today I'm at Eaton Falls. It's funny to think that it was not long ago at all that this beautiful falls had a permit-only basis. But I'll tell you what, if you get up at dawn and start the hike, have multiple creek crossings on this lovely little creek, you can get here and have this splendid falls all to yourself. You just gotta love it.